graveside of a lady named Kitty O'Dillonane. She was known throughout Ireland and England. She led the old Kilfenora band. The traditional Irish music comes from County Clare. She lived her life in Kilfenora, and her resting place is there. Her name was Kitty Linnane. She led the old Kilfenora band, the finest in all of Ireland. She led the old Kilfenora band. The musicians came back to see her with their instruments in their hands. They paid tribute to the lady that led the old Kilfenora band. The villagers gathered and the band began to play. The sun was shining brightly, and it was on St. Patrick's Day. The finest in all of Ireland. She led the old Kilfenora band. Tommy Peoples played his fiddle, and music filled the air. The crowd was hushed in silence, for they knew that her spirit was there. Each year since her death, they come back now on St. Patrick's Day. Never a word is spoken, they just stand round her graveside and pray. Her name was Kitty Linnane. She led the old Kilfenora.